an NET Television production.
A few eggs, a biscuit, bacon, cheese, and an orange slice. The breakfast sandwich. You can find it at Cheri-o's in Ashland, Nebraska, along with a fresh cup of coffee and friendly people. You'll also find a small town business affected by the economy.
People aren't coming out to eat as often and as much as they do because they have to save money, and you understand that.
Oh, real good.
Cheri-o Kelly and her husband Dennis opened Cheri-o's coffee shop 10 years ago. They say over the years, business has been good.
Sour dough?
Yes.
Okay.
It has been very successful. The community also has been very supportive, so we've been very happy with our business.
But in the past few months, things have slowed down.
We can tell a slowdown in the regular people coming in. They don't come in quite as often as they used to, and we have to watch our inventory a lot closer and just make sure that we're more on top of it than when times are good.
Cheri says it's not just them. The economy is a hot topic for customers as well.
We're going to have a lot more money.
Coffee shop talk, you hear a lot of things about the economy. Of course, the stock market affects everyone.
Harold Strode owns a small manufacturing company in Ashland. He says a 75% drop in sales meant cutting jobs. His workforce went from around 20 down to 3.
So that is a significant layoff in a town this size.
Now you're getting 3.
The economy is making even necessities hard to buy. John Reed owns a pharmacy and variety store in town. He says people will always need medication, but for some, paying a deductible isn't easy right now.
This first month is always
you hear a lot of people upset about the premiums, but I'm sure it's hard on them.
Sales at his variety store are unpredictable.
Sales are sporadic. We can be busy today. Tomorrow, you'd wonder where we had it, like we had a blizzard. So,
Cheri-o Kelly says it can be difficult to see customers and friends struggle.
It's hard to listen to that, but you just have to encourage them and understand and be, you know, sympathetic to what they're going through and understand that, you know, we're all in the same boat.
Some don't feel the effects of the economy. But Paul Whitehead says he does worry about the future.
Oh yeah, you worry about what your kids and your grandkids and everything else are going. But I believe there's some hope. They say that recessions end and we get better. So hopefully that will happen.
As far as Cheri-o's, they're adapting, making menu changes, extending store hours, and advertising. Their prices will also have to go up. Cheri-o Kelly says with a little extra effort, they'll be just fine.
It's just being more aware and more, frugal would be a good word. And really, really watch the pennies and the dimes and make sure that, you know, everybody that comes in is happy that they're here and that they'll return.
You ready?
All right. Morning, ma'am.
There you go. I'll get you a napkin.
Easy now.